Welcome back. So here you go. So let's check the noodles. So I'm gonna put the, so I lessened the broth on this. So I'm putting the some of the sauce that I included. So I think it's gonna be, I don't wanna put all those sauce. That is from the soup base. A little bit because I don't want it too salty. Adding more pepper on it. Ground pepper. Just keep stirring it so it doesn't stick on the bottom or burn on the bottom. I'm gonna put a little bit more of that sauce. So I lessened the broth earlier from this from the vegetable broth. You know, the when I sauteed it, I lessened that. So I took so much of the broth because I don't want to be, you know, so much broth it can be like soup. So you have to take all that off of the broth and that. I'm gonna taste it and see how it has the taste. I think I'll put more on that sauce that I diluted earlier. It's a powdered mix. So I'm not putting all of them because I thought, you know, it's going to be a lot of salt, so I don't want to put all of them. So I'm just putting it. A little time. Excuse me. I'll put a little bit more ground pepper. A lot of really spicy on it. Putting more of that sauce. I'm tasting it. Pouring more, a bit of that sauce. I thought of cooking noodles for the March and April birthday in our family. That's why of the noodles today. We call it pancit in Tagalog. Okay, that's good. And that's good enough. I'm not gonna put the whole entire sauce because I don't want it too salty. And I will add the vegetable in this now. The drain. This is for the whole week. course, the last but not least, the egg beaten and the beaten eggs and carrots, and the fried tofu, and of course, the green onion. Okay, that's it. So I will maybe we'll do the final test later on. Thank you for subscribing and like. See you later. Bless and take care.